letting yourself start to settle in. Letting the body relax, become calmer. Find a posture that supports you, that embodies some of the qualities of who you already are. Maybe deep down, a sense of strength, ease, dignity, self-respect. A valuing of the present. A valuing of the opportunity to practice. Opening to these qualities in yourself. With your eyes open or closed, sitting, standing, walking or lying down, be aware of breathing, unless you'd prefer to stay in touch with something else to help steady your mind. Your chest rising and falling. The rhythm of the air flowing in and flowing out. Naturally opening into whatever you find comforting, calming, reassuring, enjoyable about this practice. Breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. Left and right together, front and back together. Feeling your chest as a whole as you breathe. breathing while feeling your body as a whole. Your torso, your legs and feet, your arms and head, your back, internal sensations of your heart beating, widening awareness, softening and opening to be aware of your body as a whole as you breathe. Staying in the present, aware of your body as a whole as you breathe, or if you prefer, being aware of the room as a whole that you're in. Or if you like, both of these, your body and your setting as a whole while you breathe. If your attention coalesces around a particular thing, such as a kind of internal movie or a cascade of verbal activity, when you become aware of that, no problem. Just let go of that particular thing and return to an open, spacious sense of your body, sense of your experience as a whole, maybe the sense of your setting as a whole. And resting increasingly in a spaciousness, a simple openness and presence. Unpressured, in the present, unthreatened. Extending in all directions. Spaciously being. Not caught up in any kind of doing. Simply being. Spaciously. In the present. From time to time, being aware of the sense of spaciousness. And openness in all directions. That's disengaged from any particular thought or sensation or image. Spaciously being. Yourself as a whole. As your consciousness keeps streaming along. letting go of doing, resting and being. Letting go of gaining or losing and resting in being. As you rest in a spaciousness of being, it's normal for thoughts to pass through. There may be physical pain that's persistent. There could be a worry in the background about someone else. It's all normal, and you can abide in the present as a space of being, a spaciousness of being, unattached to the different things flowing through this space. not pushing anything away, not chasing after anything. Resting in the feeling of being, spaciously present. in the last couple minutes here. If you like, you can open your eyes, perhaps move a little, and see what it's like to sustain the sense of spaciousness, the sense of fundamentally being while becoming a little more active. Remaining spacious while looking around, if you like. Moving your body. Perhaps sipping a little water while being spacious. Perhaps feeling some warm-heartedness, some friendliness, some compassion while being spacious. Hearing the bell spaciously. Concluding the meditation spaciously.